mind controls the body. No shit, motherfucker. No shit. I was thinking about that as I... has to be at least 1,000 times I've told my dogs how to sit. And it triggered me. It triggered my safe space. And I think of the times that I have woken up hungry to get after it. And other times, it's pretty cold out there. Let me just 10 more minutes feel the warmth here in bed. Throughout my lifetime, maybe at the most, I've met I have met thousands of people, but it's probably dozens that I know of that get after it, man, that really go for it. That's it. I really don't have much to say except that I'm just reviewing the impression from those people. And I'm simply thinking of ways to keep tapping into my resources. I had also heard on the YouTube's video that you are the biggest problem, and you are the solution. And I felt that one. I felt that. And it's a bitter pill or a jagged pill to swallow. To swallow such criticism, because you're pretty much normal or okay or justified if you were to say, you know what, I couldn't find that parking space today, so you know why, right? Donald Trump. Mm-hmm. The Ku Klux Klan. Mm-hmm. And as far out as that sounds, to the people who simply do this, inhale, exhale with their boogers in their nose. Detach and observe and think, actually that's not it. That's just life. Let me just imagine this here. Because the devil's coming out through here. If I was to add the quote here, So it look all weird, like what the fuck's going on here. So I'd rather just hide him here, because then at least the fart, the alien fart, looks more normal. This way, use my Photoshop editor in my head. Just guess and project what I think will, how this will fit. And actually, when I do this, it actually feels, I don't know how the fuck my brain calculates that, that it could imagine that color there. I almost feel like going back to my my silent mode, where I just used to just draw and not really say much, or not say anything at all. Because I think I've already spilled my guts, and express what's on my mind, and pretty much that's what rewinds and replays, and it's part of my formula. And even though when I learn new stuff and apply it, it's pretty much generally the same. Yeah, but I think I've already said enough to again, to just get after it. And as I've learned a while back, I'll have to show you better than I could tell you. I think Big Herc on his channel, I think it's called Life After the Pen. I keep fucking that up. It says that people, fools, will try to sell you wolf tickets. I think that's just talking loud shit and not really being about it.